Last night as I lay slumbering in Philadelphia town, I dreamt I stood on Tariff Hill to view the plains around. I taught the hosts of and daughters fair and true, from north and south, from east and west, came marching into view. Some came with tom of fife and sang the praise of Gronewill and her lovely foreign fields. From Munster came great bards of fame, we had scholars of renown. They were led by brave MacSweeney from Cork's own rebel town. There was music rare from the men of Clare and from Kerry's happy throng. The fair maids from the Dacia and the men of Sliabhne from Roscommon side they marched with pride, those legions of the west. The Sligo men with fiddles keen and love of music blessed, men from Mayo who did face the foe and to brave the tyrant's frown. With lads so true from Leitrim too, and the girls from Galway town. The Leinster throng, all brave and strong, they came forward in their turn. There was brave O'Moore and Michael Dwyer and Fiach MacHugh O'Byrne. I saw brave Pearse and Connolly, all young and in their pride, while the men from hill and glen came marching side by side. From file and band came many the man for to sing of Ulster. Of Columbkill and sweet Cape Hill and faint Blackwater side, O tum a fife and drum.